All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's stop dancing around. We've got the finals are up. Everybody here knew it was all fun and games. It was going to be these two. That's what I heard all week. That's what it's going to be. To my left, I just introduced him. From San Diego, California. He loves the four-yard dump-off. He moves chains, ladies and gentlemen. That's what he does. Lulls you to sleep all day. I know him as David Bruddy. You know as Bruddog. This is David Bruddy. To my right, he came all the way from Mesa, Arizona. And he's not wasting his time. He's putting people away in body bags, myself included. 1991 is when this boy was born. Guess what other date that was? When this game was made. Beautiful, beautiful. You know him as Master Disasta, Isaac Wright. And as the undefeated, he is allowed to call the coin toss. Once again, I'm holding the mic so I can't flip it. I'm just going to flip it and hold. I'm going to listen for you.
Heads.
500 has been heads all day. It's still heads. You have to double dip him. We'll see what happens.
Do it up.
Hey, nice meeting you guys. I'm sorry I had to miss.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, a Mercedes kind of sentiment, luxury and trust in me to honor the free we all should be in. Sees my sundial burst into yin and yang, right and left, me and you. A bullet with no driver or a screw. See, I did undo all that I knew, and you know this and you know that. Please consider you are more than what you think you lack. I feel the sorrow and all the pain. Trying to create tomorrow, be happy for this day. I'm getting obsessed and feeling a mess. Then I thank God, ask, remind me I'm blessed. See, we're all afraid. It is human, forgetting what you're made of. Thinking that you're losing. Hit the snoozing, headache from the boozing. Know it's you who's choosing and refusing the responsibility. It's hard to accept, you see, but we are in control. It's your world, you chose your role. It's hard, it takes its toll. Oh, that ego won't let go. Something screaming in your soul, right there in between your pole. It's your game and not your goal. I love your diamond and your coal. We create our own reality. Everything in the world's a reflection of the me. Use your energy for something new inside. Do what you always did, you'll get what you always got. Yeah. Down, all the way down to the bottom. You don't like something, now focus. You project from you to me, reminding you of what you can or can't be. Everyone in your life that causes pain and strife comes from your perception. Release mental congestion. Breathing, you have been tested. How will you learn this lesson? Science is not your best friend. Your struggle could be rest. I cry for all the hungry. I feel their bellies bloat. Before we can make real change, we must release the hope that something is outside us. That we
the stars. We create our own reality. Everything in the world's a reflection of the me. Use your energy for something new on top. Do what you always did, show me what you always got. Down, all the way down to the bottom of your world. Find your crown, your love and your fear and all.
Alright, so hey guys, it's Compton EMT. Gonna sit here and commentate this game for you. So we have Bruddog playing at Chicago, Disasta Masta as Cardinals. So Bruddog looks to be kicking off first. Apologies. Disasta Masta kicking off first. So, and Disasta Masta actually playing as the Bengals. Sorry we have that wrong on the screen. But, starting off, Disasta Masta, second down right now. We do get a run out of the middle. A couple of jukes out of bounds there. Third down and 9. So he does have to make a good play right here.
On the text file, it says Cardinals, change it to Bengals, and hit save.
Does look like we do get that first down here for Bruddog. Bruddog hitting the block, not going down, does lose 8 yards on that one, so no gain. It does look like Bruddog with the run to the top gets about 8 yards. No, 7 yards at that. So it is 3rd down and 3. Very easy to pick up right here at this point. We do see Disasta Masta going for that safety. And Bruddog gets the first down, but that dive from Disasta Masta does stop him in his tracks. So no big gain right there. Just a gain of about 4 or 5. Oh, a couple of jukes there. And that diving save from the drone saves a huge run coming out of Bruddog right there. So we're looking at 1st and 10. Yet another run. Nice juke right there. Bruddog jukes out Disasta Masta for another 1st down at that point. It does look like we are at the 25-yard line. Red zone almost in glimpse. We are in the red zone right now. Fumble. And he does pick it up. You can hear Disasta Masta commenting. He had 6 guys and still nothing. So continuing with the run, Bruddog. Drops Disasta Masta into the block and gets to the 2-yard line. So touchdown imminent. And it's really hard to stop a touchdown here with 2 yards to go. Disasta Masta go with a linebacker, catches the block, and there goes Bruddog in for the first 7 points of this championship bout right here. 0-6, Bruddog with Chicago. Extra point incoming, extra point up, extra point is good. There is no way to miss an extra point without it being blocked, and nobody waits that long to let it get blocked. So we do have the kickoff coming here from Bruddog. Disasta Masta receiving with his Bengals. Jennings running out of bounds at the 19-yard line. Looks like we are getting a couple of changes here. And it looks like we do have a run. It looks about 5-6 yards. It is 5 yards. So continuing these players running the ball continually. Got a little mixed up on my words there, but it does look like we have a 1st down here. That was a 2nd and 5 run coming out of Disasta Masta. Up the gut run. A couple of jukes, and he's off to the races right now, going out at the 47-yard line. So 9 seconds left to go in the quarter. What is Disasta Masta going to do at this point? He chooses a run the middle play, but once again jukes out, gets another big run.
Brooks is faster, but he was more powerful.
And we are into our 2nd quarter, ladies and gentlemen. So we do have a QB run with Eisen coming out. Gets 5 yards on that run. So easy to run sometimes with those quarterbacks. And it does look like we have the names backwards. It looks like Disasta Masta is Chicago and Bruddog is the Bengals. So apologies on that. But,
Flop the team names, baby.
No!
Flop the team names.
So a side change right there. Brewdog going down. My apologies for calling the players wrong on each side. So Brewdog is actually the Bengals. Disasta Masta is Chicago. We do get a picked play, and it gets broken up to the line of scrimmage at that point. So good play right there by Disasta Masta to get back to the line of scrimmage. We do have another run. It is a 4-yard loss. So it is 3rd and 14. Big play coming up right here. Good run, good run. Okay, continually going. Running off. Oh, misses the dive. It does look like Brewdog catches up to Disasta Masta at that point. So once again, continuing with the run. Nice juke right there to get back to the line of scrimmage, but no gain whatsoever. It is a pick play, and he does get 3 yards off of the pick play. Amazing movement right there.
Wow. Beautiful.
And beautiful, beautiful pick play there by Brewdog. So Disasta Masta trying to decide whether he wants to cancel or punt at this point. What is it going to be? What is it going to be? He does choose to punt. So he's going to keep his 7-point lead, not give the field advantage to Brewdog. He wants Brewdog to drive all the way down the field. He does pick up the ball at the 9-yard line. So moving on, out of bounds at the 14. Here goes Brewdog. So we do have a loss of 3 on that play.
So wait, when...
He's on the right side, he's the bear. He's on the left side, he's the bear. You guys have it tomorrow.
Because I keep seeing him react bad when the Bengals do bad.
All that matters is that the players know. We're having a little discussion over who is what team in the background. But we do see another picked play there. Bengals, Mike Singletary with the sack. So, yeah, right now I'm just going to call it Bengals and Bears. We'll figure out who it is. Brewdog is the Bears from what I have been told repeatedly. So,
just look, you got to look where they're sitting.
Oh, long pass coming out here from the Bengals. No dice. That is a incomplete pass coming out of the Bengals right now. So with the punt, muster back to receive, and here it goes. A dive missed, straight out of bounds, straight out of bounds.
Okay, so we have it right now. It's Bears Bengals.
He should be on that screen, and he should be on that screen.
So, Brewdog's the Bears. Right?
It's the Bears.
Okay.
All right, so here we go. Second half. 0-7 still in this final game. Disasta Masta trailing. Fumble. Out of bounds. So a lucky bounce out of bounds right there. Very lucky. Tecmo God's on the side of Disasta Masta.
I just want to make sure we have the teams right.
You're good. Well, they're not right now, but they're getting better.
She's getting there.
She's getting there.
So, yeah, we will have those teams ready for you here. Oh, it looks like...
The teams are...
It matters to
these people.
So we do have a first down coming out of the Bengals, which is going to be Disasta Masta. The first times are always so hard doing these live tournaments. Bruddog is the Bears. So yeah, first down for Disasta Masta with the Bengals.
Yes.
There you go.
Nerves are high at this point, not only in the audience, but for the players themselves. So it is 0-7 game. We do have a good run coming out of Disasta Masta there with his Bengals. Can he get the touchdown, though, is the question. Interception! Interception! So Bruddog keeping his 7-point lead at this point. And that is amazing. That is the luck of the Tecmo gods right there.
Physical condition is bad.
And you can see, quite often as Bruddog does, switching out his players based on the quarter, and whether they are bad or average, as they do change over the course of a quarter. So Bruddog on the move again with a pass this time. Faked me out right there. He does run with Fulcher. Gets about 6 yards on that play. As we can see, it is second down and 4. And he's going to run for the first down with Fulcher. Gets another gain of 6 yards on that play. So it is first and 10 as we move on. With Anderson, sorry. I'm calling this wrong. My bad. Big run with Anderson. So yeah, Harbaugh ready to pass, running the ball. Oh, no gain. So that is the end of our third quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Bruddog in the lead, 7-0 over Disasta Masta. If Disasta Masta loses this game, all of a sudden we go to yet another, and Anderson with another huge run. That's another touchdown. Wasting a little bit of time running up the goal line. People calling out taunting a little bit right there with that little run up the goal line. Kick is up, kick is good as usual. So we do have the kickoff from Bruddog to Disasta Masta. Disasta Masta taking it up to the 10, to the 15. He does not make it to the 20, so he's going to have about 82-yard drive in order to get a touchdown here. And definitely with it being in the fourth quarter, very, very pertinent that he gets a quick touchdown at this point. No more running that ball the way he has been. Short pass and down for 4 yards. Picked play, does get the pass off, diving and catch. Amazing catch right there. What's he gonna do? Wait for time. It does go long. And another amazing catch under coverage. That is, you know, we see Disasta Masta walking down the field right now. I said he needs a real quick touchdown. It looks like he might get it, but what will happen after that?
So we do have a run. He has gone back to the run since he is in the red zone. And it looks like he might get juking quite a bit there. Does manage to get that touchdown. So are we going to see the onside kick is the question. You would think it would have to come here at this crucial juncture after this extra point goes up and is good. So we may not see a third game yet if Disasta Masta can pull this off. We do see the onside kick. It's bouncing around. Oh, almost gets it, but that might be game right there as Bruddog does have the ball right now. Bruddog, really hard to stop as he is one of those players that just continually drives down the field. Really good at soaking up the clock and just continuing on with the game. Big run coming out of Anderson for Bruddog right here. This might be game. We do see Disasta Masta using a timeout right here. Once again, a run through the middle. Does get stopped in a fumble. Wow, that is game, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to a third game versus these two as these two went undefeated all the way to the undefeated bracket finals. Bruddog losing on a last-second touchdown to Disasta Masta, but Disasta Masta dropping a game right here to Bruddog. So we are going to basically see a best of three out of these two players as there is no possible way Disasta Masta can come back at this point. There speak of the Tecmo gods on Dave's side at this point. No dice on that throw. It is an incomplete pass. 47 seconds left. We do see this desperation pass coming out, even though if he gets it, there is not enough time to get another play in. And it is long. It is long. So we have 15 seconds left in this game. Definitely not enough time to get two scores. Statement touchdown that's going to take Disasta Masta into game three here with a little bit of momentum, even though he is losing this game. He did get that last throw right there for that touchdown. It's going to be 14-21 in this game, but going into the next game, it's anybody's game. So yeah, game one out. Disasta Masta gets his first loss of this tournament. Bruddog getting a little revenge after that undefeated bout between the two where he lost on that last second touchdown. But like we saw, Disasta Masta with once again another last second touchdown, but it wasn't enough to win that game. Maybe it will be to win the next. So here we go. This is going to be your final game. Disasta Masta and Bruddog have both taken one from each other this tournament. But Disasta Masta with the Redskins, Bruddog with the Vikings. So Bruddog getting the ball first. Disasta Masta is going to be on defense first. So let's see what Bruddog comes out with. He has been a huge runner all tournament, so it does look like he might have another run play coming out of it right now, and he does. But that run goes for no yardage whatsoever. Oh, and a pass play coming out of Bruddog right now. And Long going deep into coverage. Is he going to get it? No, way overthrown at that point. That's almost embarrassing. It's almost embarrassing for Wilson. But we do have another play coming out of Bruddog right now. Does he get the first down? Does it? He does. There's that first down music and the ref pointing for the first down. We have first and 10 on the 22-yard line. JJ! Carter up with the JJ there for Bruddog. And we are going to continue down the field with another first down. Picked play and a loss of 5 yards on that play for Bruddog. So a pass play coming out of Bruddog right here. And Disasta Masta doing a little coverage, but going deep into coverage, and he catches it. Carter with a long touchdown. Bruddog, you can see Disasta Masta shaking his head right there a little bit as he is not believing what he has just seen unfold in front of him for Bruddog. Kick is up. Kick is good as usual. So we saw a little bit of run play and then a quick strike from Bruddog. What are we going to see from Disasta Masta as this next kickoff goes off?
What? Awesome.
All right, so play is being chosen here on this first down on the first drive for Disasta Masta. Looks like he is in an offset eye with the pass, throwing it a little bit deep, a JJ block right there. Bruddog caught a little bit of luck right there. His Disasta Masta, if he would have made that completion, had room to run afterwards. So, Biner run coming out of Disasta Masta, a long run. And he does get dropped there at the 33-yard line. So, Disasta Masta coming back real quick against Bruddog. A lot quicker than Bruddog did until Bruddog threw that big, about 80-yard throw. So, we do get a nice pass coming out of here. And do we get the first down? We do not. We are short of the first down. So, that brings us up to second down and one. Very, very manageable for Disasta Masta. Once again with the pass on Disasta Masta. Wide open, but he does go with the run for the first down, the QB run. And we got a nice sweep to the bottom. A beautiful dive coming out of Bruddog to stop Disasta Masta at the line of scrimmage. Long throw. JJ interception. You can hear the crowd with their O's. That was very unexpected right there. But Disasta Masta, you can see him. He might have been saying a couple of foul words right there, nodding over to a bystander talking to him. But yeah, that's the end of his drive. And we do see Bruddog coming out again. And a good stop right there by Disasta Masta. Bruddog getting caught up on the block right there, on the back of the block, just bouncing off of it. No dice right there, as that is an incompletion. It is third and 10. You know, very crucial third down here for Disasta Masta. If he can get another stop right here, he might have a chance to come back in this. It does look like we have a QB spy from one of the drones, but long pass is long, and another JJ. Wow, the Tecmo gods are looking in Brewdog's favor at this point. Bruddog with a QB run, a couple of yards gained on that play as we do have second and 8 at this point. Picked play. It is is blocked by a lineman, so that is going to be 3rd and 8. Once again, another big play needed right here to keep Brewdog's drive going. And it is another picked play by Disasta Masta, so it looks like we are going to get a field goal. Brewdog can go up by 10 points right now. Let's see how it goes. And it is good, so we have a 10-0 game, ladies and gentlemen. Brewdog on top. So it looks like we're going to start at that 14-yard line here for Disasta Masta. A little bit of ground to gain right here as he is down by 2 scores. Picked play and an interception and a touchdown. This could be over, ladies and gentlemen, as Brewdog is now up by 3 scores on Disasta Masta. You can see him hanging his head in shame there, shaking it. It's a real sad day. He came in, beat Brewdog the first time they matched up at the end of the winner's bracket. But Brewdog coming back strong with 2 big games right here. The last one you just saw winning by what ended up being a touchdown, but in reality was a 2-touchdown lead. So good jukes coming out of Disasta Masta there. It does move him on up to the 24-yard line. Let's see if he can make something happen here. He does go with the cue. Oh, no. Passing right at the line of scrimmage. Catching. That is not a first down. It's 2nd and 1, but definitely some good ground gained on something that could. Oh, picked play. Long throw. JJ caught. It's coming down. Gary Clark for Disasta Masta catching that ball. He is back in the game right now. We'll see what goes on. Long pass. Oh, but way overthrown. He did have an open receiver right there. So definitely good for Brewdog that it didn't happen, to bad for Disasta Masta. Big run coming out of Disasta Masta here. Oh, nice little juke there to get an extra yard out of that play. But, second quarter, 50 seconds to go. He needs to get a touchdown right here. Picked play, throws the ball, caught, first down, and some. Down at the 6-yard line, 28 seconds to go. Quick pick coming out of Disasta Masta right there to save some of that clock. And is it? No. Second down coming up. A run play. And that's a touchdown, ladies and gentlemen. Right there, Disasta Masta making his play for this game as he does pick up that touchdown right before the half. So he's down by 2 scores here. He will be getting the ball back at the half. So definitely a good score right there. So it does look like we do have 9 seconds left on that clock. It's going to tick down on this kickoff, and then we will have halftime unless something drastic happens here. It's only going to be a 2-score game. So halftime, Brewdog kicking off to Disasta Masta. Out at the 10-yard line. So let's see if Disasta Masta can continue that last drive he was on to get yet another touchdown, bring this to a 3-point game at this point. That would probably be the best thing for him, as these quarters are really short in Tecmo Super Bowl. He does have a wide open receiver, but can he get him? No, he throws to the bottom receiver, who is in double coverage. No reception right there. So we're at 2nd and 10. Here comes the next play. Brewdog falling down. That's going to give a first down and some to Disasta Masta. Out of bounds at the 39-yard line. So huge, huge pickup right there by Disasta Masta. Run through the middle. Oh, comes off the block, but still, Brewdog able to stop him for only a 2-yard gain. Oh, nice quick throw and a JJ block. Lucky that wasn't intercepted. Oh, 4th down and 8. He's going to go for it. At this point, you gotta go for it. I mean, You're down by two scores. There ain't no coming back if you punt it right here. Big play. Catch. It is a first down. Disasta Masta now getting the luck of the Tecmo gods. Has Bruddog upset those Tecmo gods? We won't know till the end of this game. But another pick play, incomplete pass. One play coming out of Disasta Masta. Oh, a good gain. Is he going to get the first down? No. Stop short by 2 yards. It looks like he might run. No, he's going to pass it. No, JJ block. And you know he's going for it right here with a 4th and 2. Very manageable at this point. Can he do it, though? No, he does not. So you can see him pulling at his hair right there. He knows he missed a golden opportunity at that point. So it does look like Bruddog right now switching up his players, as we often see him do. Take the bads out and put the averages in. All right, so good run coming out of Bruddog right here. That's a first down and some, crossing the 50, the 40, the 40, the 35, and out of bounds at approximately the 33. All right, another run coming out of the middle, stuck up on the block. So that is going to be a no gain, 2nd and 10. Oh, looks like we have a QB run. No, throwing the ball into coverage. Very lucky that wasn't intercepted. Play and a sack right there by Disasta Masta. So it's 4th and 18. It looks like it's going to be a long field goal here from Bruddog. Question is, can he get it? And it's up. And it is good. So there it is. 13 points up. So, yeah, if Disasta Masta can somehow bring out 2 touchdowns here, he's been very capable of getting those last-second touchdowns. We might see him pull it out, but it's looking very, very dim for him right now. Running around back. Oh, almost sacked. It's up. JJ, catch. And some. Oh, down at the 8-yard line. So Disasta Masta showing some of that dazzle right there as he does get down to the 8-yard line in one play, throwing it basically end-to-end on the football field. And quick run up the middle and touchdown with a popcorn. Popcorn in for that touchdown. So with this Ernest Biner, Disasta Masta makes it a 1-score game. If he can somehow get this ball back and get another one of those last second touchdowns, he's going to take home that championship. If he cannot, then Bruddog is going to walk away with it. So we just see Bruddog getting out to the 15. Nope, drops back to the 14. So here comes his drive. Once again, switching out those players, as we often see him do. A couple players sitting in good right there. So this might be a pretty good drive. If Bruddog can put points up on the board here, whether it be a field goal or a touchdown, this game is essentially over. So we do have a quick pass there for 3 yards. Way back in the end zone as Bruddog tosses it up. Are we going to see it? Oh, wow. That went from end zone to end zone diagonally across the field, but no reception there. All right, so another long pass here coming out of Bruddog. Can he get it? Oh, it's a JJ! Oh, that is the 3rd big JJ coming out there for Bruddog this game. And he is in field goal range, so this could be it, ladies and gentlemen. All he has to do is run out a little bit of clock, get that field goal, and it could be game. All right, So it does look like we have a run here coming up. Quarterback run. Five, or a couple of yards, probably about two or three. Big play, throws the ball up, not blocked. No, no interception. If that would have been an interception right there, we could have seen another comeback from Disasta Masta. But with this field goal, Bruddog real good with his field goals, and that looks to be straight through the uprights, and it is. This game, I'm going to call it, it's over. I don't think in the time that is remaining that Disasta Masta can pull it out. I mean, we're at the two-minute warning right here, ladies and gentlemen. Down at what looks to be the 12-yard line. No, 11-yard line. My bad. Does look like we have an open receiver up top. Is he going to go for it? He does. From the back of the end zone, Art Monk tossing the ball. The JJ catch. Rudolph trying to contain him. Keep him from the end zone. Oh, stopped on the 2-yard, 3-yard line. Beautiful, beautiful throw there by Disasta Masta. Here we go. And there it is, touchdown. So once again, we come down to the onside kick. I mean, this is how you want some finals to finish up. We're going to see that kick go up and be good, and then we're going to see another onside kick come out of Disasta Masta here. Can he get it this time? He didn't last time. One bounce. Two bounce, three bounce, and it looks like Bruddog has it. So with 30 seconds left, Disasta Masta does have three timeouts, but he hasn't been able to put Bruddog on a three and out so far yet. Bruddog taking his precious time. He's just taking the time off the clock, runs out of bounds. He's milking that clock, and he's going to punt it. This is game over. There is not enough time unless Disasta Masta returns this punt. You can see Disasta Masta having a couple of words right there about that right there. Oh, but we do have a popcorn. Another popcorn. Oh, this is what it's all about right here. Takes it on the third game they played. So we're gonna get a little bit of BRB real quick, and then we're gonna get some awards going on.
Good. What a day it was. I hate to do it. I got to bring in second place. He doesn't want to be called second place, but Mr. Isaac Rice, give a round of applause. Went through the first round just boat racing people. Didn't lose. Got double dipped in the finals. Just give a few words. How you feel?
I feel pretty bad right now, honestly. I think I lost to the better player, though. Gotta say, I lost to the better player.
Classy guy, as always. Here's your cash and your bar certificate. If you don't want it, if you're going back to Mesa, Arizona, you can definitely give it back to me. But, no, congratulations. Hey, thanks a lot, man. Let's bring it in for the champ!
The real deal right here. Go ahead and give a raise to that. There's some...
Another bar certificate and some real cash is around. I'll give it to you in a second. Don't worry. It's all right. Amazing. I'll tell you what. The architect of Tecmo. I'll let you have the mic. Congratulations. How do you feel?
I feel awesome, man. You know, took some luck by the Tecmo gods to get me back in that series there, but just awesome to come out and meet everyone, and yeah, thanks for putting this on. It was a great time, and awesome opponent that I played there, so, you know, I'm just fortunate.
We get a little shine for the guy behind the mic. Turn that towards yourself. Go ahead. Give yourself a little shine. Thank you, everybody. Till next time, take my way.
Yeah, baby.
You can do a photo or something?
Yeah, dude.
Yes. Group photo.